Dear friends, in this video we are going to understand how many grams constitutes 1 pound. Before conversion, note that gram is a measurement unit of mass in CGS unit system, pound is a measurement unit of mass in imperial unit system. Symbolically, gram is represented by small g, pound is represented by small lb. Let us see how to convert pound to grams. Mathematically, 1 pound is equivalent to 454 grams. Hence, in order to convert pound to grams, we will be multiplying the pound value with 454. For example, if you want to know how many grams is equivalent to 2 pounds, we will multiply 2 with 454. The answer is 908 grams. I hope this video was helpful in making you understand this simple math. Thank you for watching and please subscribe for more videos.